guys, welcome back to Crysis 2 and stuff, bro. Look at that, 1,147 frames per second on Crysis 2. What? I must have the best computer in the world. Holy cow. Oh, now it's down to one. Oh, no. What are we doing with our lives? Oh, man. What were we doing? You know, I recorded yesterday, and I still can't remember what I was doing. I think we were on the FDR. No. Gatekeepers, financial dis. Oh, this is like one of my favorite parts in the game, actually. Yay!
I'm seeing a lot of cell activity on the streets around the command post. Looks like the Ceph have got him spooked.
Ah.
Keep heading for the church. I'll see if I can help you bypass security.
Infiltrate the cell now to the facility. Reach the cell command post.
Yo, pizza! Wow, that glorious pizza texture. You mean to tell me you can kick cars, but you can't throw a pizza box far? What? Listen, motherfucker. I don't know what kind of lies you've been spreading, but I think that's just a bit odd, if I do say so myself.
Come on, people! You are not gonna fucking believe what I gotta tell you now. That hot shit combat tech stock in our streets is not, repeat, is not property of Uncle Sam. No, we got trouble way worse than that, because it would appear we have a genuine extraterrestrial invasion on our hands. Ooh, that's right. You heard me. Alien invasion, right here in the Big Apple. Now ask me what I'm smoking. I gotta say, I don't blame you. You people out there are looking to me for the hard edge of honesty and news coverage, and here's Eddie Truth Newton himself, gone overboard on some monsters from space bullshit. Well, cross my heart, people. Cross my battered, bleeding heart and fuck me sideways.
Look at this lazy level design here. Everything's just floating. Way to make it look like shit! Guess we're going this way, boys. Where is it? There it is!
Car keys!
To a brand new car. Which car is mine? Is it this glorious semi-trailer? Or semi-truck?
Oversight, this is Emerald One. We've got multiple Ceph runners approaching Checkpoint Delta. Requesting backup.
Copy that. Hold firm. Emerald Three is inbound.
Get him! Fuck him up! Yes. Nano catalyst hype.
All right, we're rolling in here for a second.
H. What? Listen, buddy, pal, chum, amigo. I've had enough of you.
Here.
Listen, let me upgrade my junk. Buy module. There it is. Sweet. Oops, wrong one. There we go. Look at this glorious mobility enhancement. Too good. Yeah. Wreck. That's a headshot. Nice try.
But no!
What else do we got? What do we got now? We got like 700? Stealth enhance. Gotta save up for stealth enhance. Oh, deflection too, I guess. Nope. What the hell? Nope. Fight me, clowns! Critical threat. Fred's Diner.
Can't rob him. He's like a tank. You're damn right, son. You're damn right.
Now where's my ammo? No. There it is.
Whoa.
Oh yeah.
Looks like the streets are sealed up pretty tight. See if you can get through one of the buildings.
Circumvent the perimeter barricade.
Perimeter barricade. Nope. Guess we have to jump, boys. That looks so cool!
Shit! It's all changed! The place is crawling with cell uniforms. They've got some kind of executive lockdown going on. Look, I'll need some help getting past security. I need you to create a diversion at the church. Draw troops away from Wall Street. Then you can slip through the emergency access tunnel. Meet me at the other end.
It's an Easter egg. Literally.
Satan!
I guess. What the? Wow. Wow. Dick. Okay. That's not working out how I planned. Oh, now you want to call reinforcements. Listen, gentlemen. 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 Please. Yeah. Okay. This is a maximum security. Light fuse. Put away.
What the hell was that?
All Wall Street section. We have an explosion at the church. Sector Delta. Send backup now.
Copy that. Backup is on route.
Thing explosive. What was that? That was an explosion. Oh. Oh, we got cables now? Is that what's going on here?
We have a man down.
Am I sliding? I should have hit him. I don't know. Dump cables out of here, you scrub lords. Run away! Run away!
Oversight, this is Emerald Age. We have a secondary explosion at the church. Requesting immediate assistance.
Roger that. Deploying reinforcements. Hold tight. All right, it's working, but they're gonna be heading your way.
Wanna fight? Let's fight. Come on. Game's too epic. Too epic for its own damn good.
What up?
Don't hear shit. Come on! Fight me!
Okay, now's your chance. Get through the access tunnel. I'll meet you on the other side.
Serpentine maneuver! There's no way they can hit me now. Oh no. What am I doing?
All right. Make your way through. I'll see you on the other side.
Where you going, bud? You don't want to play?
Let's play.
That jerk.
Alcatraz, Nanosuit 2 had a whole suite of evolving biofeedback functions. It's the most sophisticated combat hardware around. Anyone going into the battlefield with that needs real-time logistical support, and that was my job. Set up like that, I got real close to Prophet. So I know that if he put you in that suit, he had a purpose for you. We've got to get you into that cradle, scan the suit's deep layers, and find out just what that purpose was.
This is where shit starts going off the deep end. Yeah. Cause Macho Madness is coming for you, yeah. Dead man walking. Alright.
Okay, your diversion worked. They're moving troops away from Wall Street. This is our chance. Now listen, I'm gonna find a way in through the lower levels. Your best bet is to, break in through the roof. But hurry, man.
Locate the Nanosuit and scan cradle. Find a way to the small facility.
Suppressing fire. Too much cable! I'm gonna mouse scope your ass, buddy. Oh! Oh, I missed!
He's here! Fuck! He's breached the Wall Street perimeter. Repeat, Prophet has breached Sector Alpha. Get everyone back here, now!
I was like, you don't want to fight anymore? Huh? Buddies? Amigos? Chums?
He's like a tank.
Top decking lethal. All right. I guess we'll actually play the game how it wants us to play it. By whooping everybody's ass.
Heads up. He's
What's up, amigos?
Emerald 2, this is Azure 3. We are in battle, Sector Alpha.
Azure 3, he's on the roof.
You guys are near fucking cable nonsense. Oh!
That's
Suck it down! Hey, Frag's not gonna do jump, but...
Where I am! Oh, you
fuck out. Awesome. Big ass box of ammo over here. Can we just... Nice.
Okay, I'm in. You better get down here fast. They're sending reinforcements from the prism. We don't have much time.
Cable? You guys in your cable. Email? Oh, this glorious elevator music. Let's rock it out with him, man. Jamming. Jamming.
This is it. Now look, don't...
Jamming.
Don't shoot anyone in there, all right? I'm gonna need some technical support with the new Cradle software. You ready? Let's do it. Go!
Run, 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 go, run, run. I'm coming with you. Or not, never mind.
Shoot me, man. I'm nobody.
Powered up. I want to do a suit scan.
Yeah, sure.
No, man.
I'm on it. Just don't.
We're rolling.
Men all over the downtown looking for your ass, Tin Man. And here you are, already trusted tied.
Yeah, trust him tight enough, he doesn't need to be dead. Right?
Yeah, right.
Commander Lockhart, you will stand down.
Better power him down before you let him out of that thing.
Be a pleasure. Just so you know, Prophet, you walk slow. You play nice. Gonna have this jammed in your ear the whole way out. You give me any trouble, I'm gonna take your head off. Now get up.
Get up, bitch.
Don't fuck with me, Prophet. Get up and walk.
What's funny is this guy's now Southern, but back before when you first meet him, he's like got a New York accent. I thought that was pretty interesting.
What's the matter, Gould? I'd have thought you'd be happy now the great big evil conspiracy's finally here to bite you in the ass.
Move. Jesus, Tara. If your father could see you now, working for these assholes.
Yeah, well, my father's dead. Now shut your fucking mouth.
You think you're so smart, Tara? You do realize this isn't Prophet, don't you? He's just some grunt.
Assistance, recovery, corrosive agents, isolated.